Mr. Carrington requested that his will, his new will, be read as soon as possible after his death, since he knew that all present here would be anxious to leave Sumatra. So, I, Thomas Fitzsimmons Carrington, being of sound mind...
We're all familiar with the formalities. Just get on with the reading, please.
Here they are, the bequests. $5,000 to each of his household staff, all of them named herewith. The bulk of the Thomas Carrington estate, estimated at $500 million and consisting primarily of oil, timber, rubber, and other precious holdings in Sumatra, is to be divided equally between his son, Blake Carrington, his daughter, Dominique Devereaux, and his former daughter-in-law, Alexis Carrington Colby. The will further declares that, according to the wishes of Mr. Carrington, Dominique Devereaux is appointed the will's executor. For reasons forever to remain private. Thank you.
Of the legacy that Blake and I were going to leave to our children. I'll fight this travesty through every possible court and I'll break it. Just a moment, Alexis. Now, you loathe me and I despise you. But it is time for us to face the fact we're all one big family now.